Vince will help me shake down my landlord for a discount.
Sup, boss?
Oh,
pay attention next time.
Do you think we have enough crate paper?
Come again?
Crate paper. Do we have enough?
It's crepe paper with a P.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Sorry, folks. Party's over.
Who the fuck are you?
Chet Drummond, Marshal General Counsel. The Saints are now a wholly owned subsidiary of Marshal Defense Industries.
Ha! No.
The employment agreement you signed when we hired you contained a non-compete clause.
I signed a lot of shit. I didn't actually read it.
Not our problem. By attacking Marshal interests, to wit, the Frontier Prison, our cargo train, and various other assets, you became a competitor.
So, what's your fucking point?
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 12, Paragraph 36A, you have surrendered all rights and ownership of the Saints to us.
Eli?
Oh my
God, he's right.
Of course I'm right. I wrote the fine print myself.
You are aware that didn't solve the issue, right?
Yeah, but he was being a dick. Atticus thinks we're gonna roll over while he takes what we built? Fuck that. I'm declaring all-out war on that asshole.
Let's get to the HQ.
Hell yeah!
Got ammo.
Revolution. I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
You know, Marshal won't fight this kind of war. He'll fight a war of red tape. We need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm gonna fucking kill Atticus.
That won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my
face.
A binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine. I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm going to fucking kill him.
Step in the right direction.
You have called Marshal Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
What do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
Ooh.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry. That inbox is full. Goodbye.
Done tried words. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying, we need to get our to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first. So everyone can calm down. You can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him. Am I right?
Wow, you know you two are being enablers right now.
Oh,
I can pick up the kids.
Right, I'm not going to
sit here.
Got some bench with. Don't give me bums with no ammo. What nonsense.
We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is.
Things can't be owned, assholes!
My ammo,
bro! Oh, I need some ammo! It's gonna do me dirty like this again.
They deserve that. Bring me at
it! Stop that out!
Okay. Oh no, that's from me. Seriously, I need ammo. Yeah. Like, I really need it.
Yeah. I thought we caught you!
Get out of here. Oh, finally getting some ammo. Nice.
The Saints don't belong to you!
Get out, boy. Get this guy on the NPC. You.
I gotta reload.
Down for the count.
Look, man. That's me.
Atticus, you some bitch. Come down here and fight me.
It's all kicking off here.
Oh. I'll stay here with the crew and hold up any reinforcements.
There we go. Copy
that. Stay safe.
Okay.
I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him?
You could just shoot him.
No, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We can tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We ain't waiting years. Except for in this fucking elevator. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're hoofing it from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. What may I help you with?
Ugh, this shit again. I'm here to kill Atticus. I'm so good, I surprised myself.
Mama.
Cover me.
Nice.
See? Ain't taking years to get through this way.
We're not actually being...
There's so many of them.
There's snipers on the upper floor.
Jesus,
I should snipe them back.
I don't think I've got any sniper ammo. What an RPG, though.
Snipers are pinning us down.
Yeah, that's a bad idea.
Time out.
Oh, where am I getting them?
Later, Gator. snipers out. I would have had the hurt.
Welcome to Marshal Research and Development. Key card required.
Damn, it's locked. Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
Fine. No key card here.
Right now, PG, yeah. Watch it. Good night.
Not seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper tantrum. You go ahead. Shoot whomever you like.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change anything. I'll still own you. Because I have more lawyers than you have bullets. In the end, I will win. I will always win.
Are you not going to lose?
Hurt. Ain't nothing here either.
Come on. That's so annoying them. Boba. Oh, it's free for oh my god. Y'all gonna die. Die. Oh, y'all, tech.
That one had
it. Don't put take that. Oh, my God, what?
Has a key card.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one at the desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both. Shall we go?
Welcome to the Marshal Executive Floor.
A trigger. Putting them.
Well? Stayed home with Mama.
We're stopping you here!
Wait, that was pretty easy.
I'm too old for this.
But...
Oh, for sure, ivory.
Holy
tower,
crap.
You fall.
How do you kill this guy? An RPG, yeah.
I'm coming for you, you old bastard.
Oh, no.
Ammo's out.
Moving on. How did he kill these Gatling on this? Oh no.
Eli, I'm coming.
Get up. Wait, let me kill this sniper. Yeah.
Feels like a privilege in here.
This is now.
Come on. Come on, Brostek. Operate. Finally.
Stand.
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I am coming, motherfucker.
Oh, should have.
Atticus, you son of a bitch. Wait, Myra Star?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
And I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshal family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right, you got yourself a deal.
Hi. When you're shopping. Right, and how do I get off this? Right, I'll end the video here, guys. Thank you. Possibly.